on Thousand Oaks Drive in Jackson. The crime scene tape has already been taken down from this house. Now, this is where police say they found Robert Earl McCoy dead on Wednesday. Now, today, investigators have already been out interviewing neighbors about what they may have seen. I'm Tammy Eswick. Coming up on 16 WAPT News, all the details on what investigators are doing to solve this crime.